Bonjour à tous, hi everyone and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. So this is Unité 1, Leçon D. So what will we discover in this lesson? So we'll focus on les caractères spéciaux. So the special characters that maybe you will have to use if you want to, well, spell your name, or then if you want to give a web address or something like that. So because normally they can be quite useful and at the really beginning, so it's quite useful to spend a little time on them. Okay, so let's start now. Les caractères spéciaux, the first one. Okay, if you look at it, it's here. Okay, and we called it tiret. Okay, tiret. All right, let's see the second one. Same thing, but it's, you know, the low one, so we call it tiret bas. Tiret bas. Okay, so remember the first one located in the middle is tiret, and the other one here is tiret bas. Okay, let's see the other one. So officially we called it arrobase, arrobase, okay? But then, well, let's be honest, we can hear many French people or French-speaking people using this at, okay? But then the French were, of course, at, all right? But officially, it should be arrobase, okay? So don't be surprised if someone is using that, or then you can use it as well, because that's the way it should be used. So arrobase, okay? Here. So the dot, okay, because it's not always easy to spot here. We call it point, okay, point. All right. So one more time, tiret, tiret bas, arrobase, point, okay, and then it continues a little bit. So if you want to indicate that you've got, well, a double letter, okay? You can say, so in that case it's PP, okay? So you say deux, okay? Deux, it's two in French. Deux, okay? P. Deux P. Okay, if it would be another letter, then you would say deux and then the name of the letter, of course. Then this one here is called apostrophe. Okay, apostrophe, apostrophe, okay, and the last one for this lesson, here you can see that in some cases, so we'll see that a bit later, I mean the reason why, but still you can have this little thing beneath the C, okay, and that's what we call cédille, cédille, okay, cédille. Yeah, 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 cédille. Okay? Alright, so that's it for this lesson. Okay, I hope it was useful and everything is clear for you. So remember, it's Unité 1, Leçon D. So the next one is Leçon E. Okay? And you can find it there. So don't be shy, don't be afraid to go there. Okay, and then remember, I've been putting more material on the main website. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.